daddy back in 1969. We shed the scar, the smell of napalm through the Charlie line. And when the war was over, packed our nightmares, we went home. I'd often think about him, visions fresh from in my safety zone. The years rolled on, I'm turning gray. A letter came the other day, sealed with tears beyond the years. I opened it, it had to say, I'm sorry, but your friend's no longer here no more. He used to talk about you between the flashbacks from a faceless war. But he bust away the other May. Now little Sarah's all grown up. She's heading west, she's studying at the UCLA. Can you take good care of her, it said. She's quite mature, I'm sure, but just like her father was, she's easy led. Don't like to impose this debt on you, my friend, but it's a long way back to home now that her daddy's dead. She was 17 and beautiful, and I was old enough to be put in the ground. She came from Lexington in brown shoes. My defense is weak, and I'm about to become a clown. And she said, I'll be your best friend when we go for walks and laughs along the shore. But from the moment that I kissed her, I wondered how long our love would last for. But I'd only call her lover when it's dark and we're all close on our own, and there's no one around to shudder at the thought of us alone. I'm gonna look the part. I don't want other people laughing at us, 'cause I'd likely wear something that would not even make a start at the fashion show at the old folks' home. Oh, Sarah, since I met you, your father couldn't know. You were 17 and beautiful, and I am old enough to be put in the ground. You came from Lexington in brown shoes. But I guess I'm still coming down. Oh, your daddy came from Denver, and he never learned to drive a car. Yeah. But he had a dream just like yours, that one day he would be, he would be a star. Again, I was blind, but now you made me see.